Hello guys, Chantel here. I'm coming in with a quick nerd moment for any of you who make magazines or design interactive PDFs using InDesign. CC is what I'm using. And you have to import Word documents into InDesign. This is a quick tutorial to show you how to get the Microsoft Word document into your file as plain text without the formatting and the weird extra lines that show up whenever you do place it. Here I'm showing you an ad that I've laid out for this most recent ad or volume 1.11. You can see the email here, where they've emailed me their Word document, and you see their formatting that they have here, how they wanted the title to be very large and the wording to be bold and everything like that. If I go back to InDesign and try to place the Word document, here's the actual email. This is where they send me the file to show you the actual document. Okay, so if I go back to InDesign and try to place the actual Word file into the document, I'll go to File and Place. Normally when this box comes up, the Show Import Options is not checked. And if you click Open and it places the file into your text box, you'll end up with something like this. Sometimes. Okay, this is just showing you the different options that show up once you do place, if you do the show options. Okay, so it's preparing it. And after it placed, so you can see it kind of looks like the email or the document that they sent. But if you look closely, you can see these extra lines that were not part of the Word document that should not be part of your document either. And I'm actually going to go in and try to delete some of this. So I thought that maybe I could delete some of these lines or back out of it some and try to retype it in. But as you can see, as I'm deleting it, is deleting the words, but if I wanted to go and return or enter and in type in what I deleted, you see those lines show up and they keep showing up. So I'm going to get rid of all of this and I'm going to show you what I figured out. It took me a while, but I figured out how to go in and to place the Word document as plain text. And I've gone back to the file place and you see I've clicked the show import options, and here in this box here where it says remove styles and formatting from table, you want to click that and then click OK, and it places the Word document as regular rich text or plain text, so you can go in and do any formatting that you would need to do to your heart's content. And it actually includes the correct spacing or paragraph returns. Here I'm going to just continue it to the next text box so that it's a continual run of the ad or article. And as you can see, the wording is there, their correct copy. There's no extra characters from cutting and pasting from the email like I've gotten before. And here is like the almost finalized version of the article. And you can see I did do some formatting to some of the wording. And I've also included links, which is a great thing with interactive PDFs. and it's especially good when you're doing online magazines, which is what this is. Yeah, so there you have it, and I thank you all for sticking with me on this quick nerd moment, and thumbs up if you would like to see more. Thank you. Have a great day.